Monday night. Thank you for joining us here on 2K Sports. Moments away, it'll be the Philadelphia 76ers going up against the Cleveland Cavaliers. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and two Hall of Famers, Doris Burke here at the table, and on the sideline, David Aldridge. Hey, Dave.
Well, thank you, Kevin. We all know Joel Embiid's incredible blend of size, strength, and skill. He says, whenever I want, I'm able to be Shaq. And I'm also able to be Dirk, Kobe, or MJ, or any guard, really. Just a combination of everything offensively. Kevin, whether it's shooting off the dribble or pulling up or ball handling, he does it all well.
He does indeed. David, thanks. We've got a terrific low post matchup tonight, Doris. Two of the top big men in the league going head-to-head.
Kevin, these are two teams that try to get their centers as many touches as possible. They are the axis upon which these offenses rotate, and how much the defense can guard that entry pass will be a key tonight.
Look at Cleveland's starting group. In at small forward and power forward, it's Okoro and Mobley. Darius Garland is out there with Mitchell, and it's Allen in at the center, filling out the middle. One for Philadelphia. On the block, it's Tucker next to Embiid. Tyrese Maxey out there with Harden, and it's Harris in at the small forward. Now here's Harden. Harris outside. Count it.
And difficult to convert in the face of that kind of D. Harris isn't afraid to take the tough shots, and never has been.
Here's Okoro. Mobley, a screen on Harris. Okoro passes to Mobley. That one falls.
And getting the offense started with a high-quality look down low.
Outside, Maxey. Passes to Embiid. A shot. Evan Mobley with the rebound.
I'm sure he's kicking himself. He hates to blow that kind of opportunity.
Well, Greg, what can you say about Joel Embiid's growth from a leadership perspective? Pretty impressive, isn't it?
Tremendous, Kevin. Carrying the Sixers with everything they went through. Even though he came in second in MVP voting 2 years in a row, no player more important to his team than Joel Embiid.
And the basket by Harden.
James Harden has made a living out of tough shot making. I'll tell you, the defense pretty good right there. James Harden just better.
Maxey against Mitchell. Kicks it out to Garland. Off target from outside. 76ers have gone 2-3 here to start off the game. Pass to Harden. Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Maxey passes to Embiid. Just 5 on the clock. Shoots over Mobley. Cavaliers with the rebound. Now here's Garland. Kicks it to Mitchell. Out of bounds will be 76ers ball.
Philadelphia ball.
And so here is Philadelphia. They trail by one. The pass to Embiid. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time.
Well, if you're that wide open, I can promise you James Harden will find you.
Pass to Okoro. First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes play. Here's the dish to Allen. Out of bounds. Philadelphia takes possession.
Philadelphia ball.
And so it's Harden bringing it up for the 76ers. Harris with it. Passes it to Tucker. 9 feet out. Nice touch on the back shot. Embiid's got his second bucket of the night.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, And he's delivering.
They know that if this guy goes off, their chances of winning rise exponentially.
Back to Allen. And slam dunk by Allen.
I think we think of Donovan Mitchell first and foremost as a scorer, but I love seeing his passing ability come into play.
And certain teams take on the attitude of their city. And over the years, Philadelphia has been one of the Sixers known for having tough teams, much like the town.
Now, here's Garland. After the miss from Tyrese Maxey. Now, Okoro. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. That one on Embiid.
Well, the physical gifts of Isaac Okoro are evident. Now it's about what are my best skills and what can help me become a real rotation player in the NBA.
First one falls for. And Greg, you mentioned the 76ers have taken on the identity of Philadelphia. In your estimation, how?
You know, you go all the way back to the 80s. This has been a team that plays hard, focuses on defense, gritty, much like their city. So they tend to play with a chip on their shoulder.
And so he's able to get one of two. GA, it wasn't long ago that the Cavs were an afterthought in the NBA.
Well, not anymore. I mean, Cleveland has a tremendous young roster. They play some of the toughest D in the NBA, and they're only going to get better in the years to come.
They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe.
And that's the kind of play that fires up your team. Harris with the strength to finish through contact.
The 76ers shooting their first free throw of the night.
And one of the highlights last year for this group was the fact that they were so efficient from the charity stripe. That's a huge factor.
Some changes for Philadelphia. Harrell, he's checked in for Joel Embiid. Matisse Thybulle comes in for P.J. Tucker. And it's De'Anthony Melton in for Maxey. Then for the Cavaliers, Kevin Love's checked in for Jared Allen. And Caris LeVert subbed in for Okoro. The 76ers have gone 5 of 8 from the field, shooting over 62%. Harris passes to Harrell. Shoots over Garland. Misses off the left iron. Cleveland's gone just 1 of 4 from 3-point range here in the first. To the inside. Love, no good.
Well, defensively, if you allow him to get this close, you're playing with fire. He just happened to miss that one.
And the call will be against Caris LeVert.
Caris LeVert.
That's his first foul.
That's his first.
And some changes here for the 76ers. Niang comes in for Harris. And it's Shake Milton in for James Harden. Harrell finds Melton. And Ricky Rubio gets the whistle that time. That is his first foul of the game.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there. And really a tough break for the D.
The pass to Melton. Harrell setting the pick for Melton. Down to 5 on the shot clock. The 76ers need to get off a shot. Niang, that's good.
Have to love the ball distribution. Keep everyone involved.
The Cavaliers trail by 4. Pass to LeVert. On the left block, and he comes up with the deuce.
LeVert. Don't you love to see Caris LeVert rise and fire? Perfect form on that release.
Melton against LeVert. Melton passes to Milton. Melton feeling it out a bit. Harrell a screen on LeVert to the paint. Lopez with the block.
You have to be a fan of how Robin Lopez refuses to give any shot a free pass. He'll block and challenge anything.
Glad we got the chance to see that remarkable rejection.
And boy, did he get up quick to reject that shot. That's as fundamental as defense gets.
For Cleveland, they've gone 4 for 9 from the field to start this game off. Rubio, the pass to LeVert. Oh, LeVert in position. Hammers the alley-oop through.
Wow, able to survey over the top of defenses as well as squeeze into tight quarters. Rubio is the consummate playmaker.
Now, here's Melton. No points in the game yet for him. Drives to to the hoop. Takes it off the glass.
The unselfishness can be infectious. Terrific teamwork.
And that was the Mobile One drive. Well worth a second look.
And that's what a coach loves to see in a close game. Just put your head down and make something happen.
And here's Rubio. Here's the pass to Stevens. And here is Lopez. Pass to Love. Now LeVert. That falls. Great assist by Love. LeVert's got his third basket of the night.
Boy, the confidence level you can see in Caris LeVert to catch and shoot. It hits his fingertips and he's ready to roll.
Now here's Milton. Passes it to Milton. Launches a three. Got a hand on it.
Well, that's about the long reach of Caris LeVert on the defensive end, swatting away an opportunity.
So at the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. Cavaliers on top, up one. The second quarter coming up right after this break, so don't go anywhere. Seen from the Cavaliers, what do you guys see?
They set a physical tone in the first, and that really showed on the backboard.
I think it's why they hold the lead here early, because they're controlling the flow of the game with those second chance opportunities.
On the block, it's Tucker next to Embiid. Tyrese Maxey out there with Harden, and it's Harris in at the three spot. That's the group for Philadelphia to start the second quarter. And it's Mitchell missing. The 76ers trail. And since Tobias Harris got his big contract with the Sixers, Greg, some say they chose him over Jimmy Butler.
And while Tobias is nice, he's never been an all-star. And that's one of the few downsides to a big payday. Some might say he's overpaid. I'm sure he'll take the trade-off.
Now, here's Okoro. Harden missing his last shot. Mobley, a screen on Maxey. Here's Okoro, lays it up and banks it in.
That's what you call a whatever-it-takes mindset. Okoro finds his way to contribute night in and night out.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Outside, Maxey. Now on the scoring column with that bucket. One for two this game.
His presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option whenever they need one.
Now, here's Mitchell. There's the triple. It's hauled in by Harris. Maxey against Mitchell. Outside, Maxey. And here's Harris from the arc. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. Harris has got 7 points.
And through hard work, this has become Harris's bread and butter. A knockdown shooter off the catch.
Mobley, a screen on Harden. A drive by Garland. Mobley, a shot missing. And Philadelphia the other way now. Harris with it. Garland picks him up. Harden the pass to Maxey. Against Garland. Chalk up two there. Now it's a 4-point Philadelphia lead. Cleveland's gone 0-2 from deep in the second. Mitchell dishes to Okoro. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Rejected by Harris.
And using his long arms there to his advantage. Opponents gotta be mindful of Harris's defensive capabilities.
Here's Mitchell. Allen kicks to Okoro. Mitchell outside. Once again off the mark by Cleveland.
And the well is running dry for him right now. Nothing
fall.
And this is where you hope that he can find something easy so he can see the ball go through the net.
Now here is Harris. 9 points in the game so far. Pass to Embiid. Another three for Philadelphia. Doors with the officials calling slightly fewer fouls. It seems like we see a more physical game on the floor. What do you think?
I think it's a change for the better, Kevin. Obviously, you want guys to be safe, but the defense must be allowed to do their job.
So, timeout called here. The first for Cleveland. Eddie Osman, he's checked in for Cleveland.
And that is the Philadelphia 76ers. TNT, everybody. Get loud for that once again.
Garland left side. Shot clock at 6. Cleveland needs to get a shot off here. Count that one for Mobley.
And with those points, he puts an end to that 10-0 run by Philadelphia.
Harden the pass to Harris. Now here's Embiid. And Embiid throws it down.
And that interior presence of Embiid, guys that big shouldn't be able to move like that.
And Greg, the Philadelphia 76ers have made it very clear that they are all in on a title run.
And their front office has been very focused on trying to get top-tier talent on this roster. After the trust the process here, and we're now aggressively pursuing titles here in Philly.
If you're going to roll as the screen setter, as Evan Mobley does there, you've got to be able to catch and finish. He does just that.
Harden kicks to Maxey. Embiid with a screen on Mitchell. Deflects the pass. Embiid, no good. And so it's Mitchell who brings up the ball for the Cleveland Cavaliers. It's a 5-point game. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. Going up around New York City doors, Donovan Mitchell was around pro sports as a kid.
He sure was, Kevin. His dad obviously worked in baseball. Donovan spent a ton of time in big league locker rooms. And how about this? During the 2010 famed decision from LeBron, Mitchell was actually in the crowd listening to it.
And the 76ers with a completely new group now. Love's check in for Cleveland. Caris LeVert comes in for Garland. And Mitchell drops them both.
And you figured once Gobert was traded, it was a matter of time before Mitchell was moved as well. You knew a team would jump at the chance to add him. And here we are now. A new start with a starring role for Donovan Mitchell.
Now here's Harrell. The rebound by Kevin Love. Melton against Mitchell.
2 minutes remaining in the first half.
Love outside. And they get it back. Osman, the pass to LeVert. Just 5 to shoot. To the middle. Here's Mobley. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. 1:35 left here in the second. And there's the pass to Niang. Melton against Mitchell. Here's Niang. Sinks the triple. Niang's got his second bucket of the night.
That pass had to be thrown not only in the right spot, but at the right time.
We've got 1:08 left in the second quarter. The three. Mobley misses. The 76ers leading by 6. Here's Korkmaz. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Here's Harrell. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Guys, not much more a defender can do in that situation. Harrell with the focus and the strength to just power through the contact.
Now, here's Mitchell. 5 points in the game. Love with the screen for Mitchell. Back to Love from downtown. And it's Melton with the rebound. Philadelphia's gotten it going from downtown in the second quarter. They're 3-3 on three-pointers. And he can't extend the lead to double digits.
Great rim protection to prevent him from converting. Beautiful.
Melton against Mitchell. There's the three. Headshot off. And so it's Philadelphia in the driver's seat, up 8 points at the end of the quarter. They've been playing some ferocious defense. A chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by court. Thank you, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime. Happy you could join us. We've got two quarters left to go in regulation. We've seen a tremendous game from Harris.
And how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column? Through two quarters, he has been terrific.
And one would expect that the defense made some adjustments at halftime, but he has the ability to answer right back.
Tipping off the second half, here's J.B. Bickerstaff's five. The defensive pair in the post, Mobley and Allen. Allen is out there with Mitchell. And it's Okoro in at the small forward position. And Doris, looking back at last year, the Cavs far exceeded expectations.
They played beyond their years. Such a young team that played with such maturity, and that was coming off some very lean years. To me, their talent is unmistakable. Give credit to the organization for drafting well and making key trades that have really elevated this roster.
Mobley, a screen on Harris. Pass to Mobley. To the paint. Here's Mitchell. Cans the 12-footer. Mitchell. And it's assisted 7 points for Donovan Mitchell.
Well, we've seen Donovan Mitchell extend his range and be able to finish at the cup. Sometimes the mid-range is what's available.
The three from Harden. And the three ball is good. And the 76ers lead by nine.
Now the D giving him a little bit of space beyond the three-point line, and that's all the room he needs.
This is a two, Okoro. To Garland. Allen with the screen for Garland. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. That one on Embiid. And Doris for Darius Garland, playing point guard, runs in the family.
That's exactly right, Kevin. Think about it. His father, Winston Garland, played seven seasons in the NBA. And while Darius has always wanted to follow in his father's footsteps, Winston will be the first to tell you that young one is already better.
Oh, Both free throws good from Garland.
Just solid, really one of the very best there is at the free throw line.
The 76ers decide to take their first timeout here.
Here come your Philadelphia 76ers ENT, everybody. Okay, fans, put your hands together for your Philadelphia 76ers ENT.
Third quarter of basketball, about a minute and a half in. Harden looking it over. Pass to Harris. Inside, here's Embiid, and Embiid throws it down.
And credit Harris for creating that high percentage look, scanning the floor and finding the best option.
Garland finds Allen. Counted, and the Philadelphia lead has been cut down now to just 7 on the basket from Mobley.
Yeah, well done to finish that one off.
Harden the pass to Harris. Here's Embiid, defended by Allen. Fade away. No good on the shot, a bit long that time.
Boy, no idea why he went with the fadeaway. What a clean look at the basket.
Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Dishes to Mitchell, launches it, and that one is off. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Harden against Garland. Now, here is Harden. He has 5. Embiid sets the pick for Harris. 6 to shoot. It's stolen by Allen. Mitchell outside. Now the pass to Garland. Mobley has screen on Hart. Garland looking it over. Fires for 3. Connects from 3-point range. Now just a 4-point 76ers lead.
Wow, a lot of distance on that jumper by Darius Garland. Nice.
Harden gets to Embiid. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. Harden's got 3 assists now in this one.
And then guys getting into a nice groove here, starting to feel it.
And this is partly what the game has become, right? A matter of dueling 3-point opportunities.
Donovan hands it from downtown.
Donovan Mitchell will answer with his own 3. This guy has got a ton of pride and competitiveness.
And a beautiful finish by Maxey. Maxey's got his 2nd bucket.
Well, the touch and the focus. What a pretty move in the lane.
And that was another look at the fantastic Mobile One drive that happened a moment ago.
It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating for a teammate or for yourself.
Garland the pass to Mitchell. Mobley outside. Okoro kicks to Mobley. Down low, here's Mitchell. Lead pass was put in just the right spot. Mitchell's got 7 now in this quarter.
Evan Mobley might be a big man, but boy, how about the touch on that pass right there?
Harden the pass to Harris. His 3-pointers off the mark. The Cavaliers trail by 4. Garland dishes to Mitchell. Back to Garland. Over Harden. That one off the back iron and out. Philadelphia has gone to 3-point range 7 times tonight, knocked down 5 of them. Pass to Harris.
2 minutes remaining in the third.
For 3. A 3-pointer is right on target. Harris has got 12.
Really a combo forward with a solid outside touch. Harris is the ideal fit for the modern NBA.
Timeout called the Cavaliers.
And look, coming out right now,
everybody.
Let me hear
you. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. Montrezl Harrell, he's checked in for Joel Embiid. Matisse Thybulle comes in for P.J. Tucker. The Anthony Melton. He's checked in for Maxey, and it's Shake Milton in for James Harden. Cavaliers with possession here. They trail by 7. Rubio finds Lopez. Back to Rubio. Lopez a screen. Fires from deep. The Cavaliers again can't hit.
And some added toughness on the roster. Something Philly knew they needed after last year's playoffs. The hope is adding scrappy veterans like P.J. Tucker and DeAnthony Melton will help them further this go-round.
Now, here's Melton, covered by Rubio. Harris missing again.
Well, the defense clearly was not interested in guarding him from downtown. They're very fortunate he missed.
Rubio outside. Levert against Melton. Shoots from the elbow. It's hauled in by Harris. Harris has got 4 rebounds now tonight. He dishes it to Harrell. Good D by Lopez. And it's Rubio with the ball for Cleveland. 7-point differential. Poked loose. Melton with it. Guarded now by Rubio. 7-second difference, shot and game clock. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
I'm not sure who was supposed to be on here that possession. I mean, apparently not the good defender.
Rubio with it. He's still scoreless so far in this one. To the inside. Rocket 6. Here's Love. That's good. It's Rubio with the assist.
Well, you got to try and do your best to get Kevin Love out of the paint because this guy is so adept at using his frame and his strength to get that kind of inside position.
For the 3. And we've reached the end of the 3rd. 76ers lead by 7. And 4th quarter basketball will be coming your way on 2K Sports right after this. 39. This fourth period holds in store for us. Here's Harden. Harris and Embiid are manning the post position. Maxey out there with Harden. And it's Feibel in at the 3, the small forward. That's the group on the 4 for Philadelphia. Harris, Embiid wide open. A chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. Garland against Harden. Passes it to Allen. To the paint. Here's Love. That one's rebounded by Embiid. Embiid's got 4 rebounds in this game. Maxey passes to Embiid. That one goes. Count it. Embiid's got the lead up to 9 now for the 76ers.
The assist comes.
Now Garland. Love kicks to Garland. It's a pick by Love. Fires it up. Garland with the bucket.
There is Garland.
Just over a minute played here in the 4th. Outside, Maxey. Embiid with a screen on Garland. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So 1 free throw coming up.
Surprise, James Harden has finished a play with contact and gets a chance for the 3-point the old-fashioned way. Nicely done, James.
And a look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the 76ers.
I mean, they've been stepping it up in terms of their shooting from distance, and the confidence has been there all game long, leaving the defense to scramble.
The other thing that's been impressive is really just relentless driving the basketball. Doesn't matter if the defense is there, they are challenging them and getting it done.
Levert against Maxey. Here, the step back. It's hauled in by the 76ers. And here now is Theibel. Harden outside. Now, here's Tucker, defended by Allen. 5 on the clock. Philadelphia moving the ball. Embiid. Yes, indeed, it is good. He's now 8 for 14.
Offensively, we see Embiid all over the floor. But inside is where he can really utilize that size.
Outside Garland. Back to Allen. Rebound by the 76ers. Embiid's got 5 rebounds tonight. Levert against Harden. And he uses the glass on the lane. And the 76ers lead by 14.
Well, Harden has made a career of his ability to navigate into the painted area. Boy, this guy, if he gets inside, look out, turn the lights out.
And now, a moment to present the New Balance Player of the Game, Joel Embiid.
Well, he's got his field goal percentage in the high 50s. And that says a lot about how well he's been able to kind of exploit the gaps in the defense. His motion, his ability to find open spots on the floor, you can definitely see the difference.
The better he played, the more these fans got revved up. And that continued to play out over the course of his amazing performance. And now we've got some time to check in from the sidelines. You got for us, D.A.?
Well, during the break, I listened in on J.B. Bickerstaff's huddle. He said, "Do you want this game? Don't tell me about it. Show me and show your teammates. We've got to play better, and we've got to play harder if we're going to come back."
Thanks, David.
We know this about Donovan Mitchell. This guy shows no fear, even inside. Draws the foul there.
At the line for the Cavaliers. Donovan Mitchell taking 2 shots.
And he can't get the first one.
What, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. And he can't get the second one to drop either. Coming up empty that time.
And that's a rare missed opportunity from him. He'd been good as gold up until that point.
Harden's shot is good.
What I like here, even with the big lead, they continue to execute their offense.
And that, to me, is a sign of excellent coaching. There's an attention to detail. There is valuing of every possession. Well, the problem is they haven't gotten production from any other spot. But right now, this guy is cooking.
Harden the pass to Thibault. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. And that one, good. Thibault's got his first basket of the night.
I'll tell you, right now, these guys cannot be stopped.
Boy, it looks like their confidence is at an all-time high, just feeding off each other right now.
Allen dishes to Garland. The slam dunk by Garland.
Well, that's the ball handling skills of Darius Garland on full display. This guy is skilled at creating opportunities.
Maxey looking it over. Harden outside. Shoots. Cavaliers with the rebound. Allen's got his 5th rebound in this one. Here's Mitchell. And it's Joel Embiid with the rebound. Embiid's got his 7th rebound here tonight. Here's Harden. He kicks to Embiid. Pass to Thibault. To the left wing. Maxey against Garland. Maxey passes to Embiid. And he hits it just before the shot clock expires. And that's now 20 points for Joel Embiid. The Cavaliers trail by 15. Outside Garland. Mobley sends the pick for Garland. Another 3 for Cleveland.
Big night for Darius Garland. He's been a headache for the defense.
Now here's Harden. 1:57 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Latre That one is good again. He was 6-3 from the floor with the basket.
And an 9-4-9. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Well, that three-point shot just gives you so much room to operate on the offensive end.
There's the steal. Shoots from the right block. That shot off. Cavaliers go the other way with it.
And so just rolling to the finish line now in what has been a very confident-looking performance for Philadelphia.
They found a great rhythm from long range.
Yeah, Kevin, every time they left a man open deep, he'd get a good shot at the basket. Didn't hesitate,
Evan
and
Mobley.
That aggression paid off.
And one of the key components to this victory, if not the biggest, was the incredible performance for Joel Embiid.
What a relentless scoring night for this guy. In attack mode all evening.
And it's Mitchell, Mitchell with the jam.
Well, this is what they needed earlier on. At some point, it's too little, too late.
Yeah, but then again, this run came against a team that may have felt it had already won, and you get the sense it let its guard down.
Harden kicks to Thibault. Good, it's Harden with the assist that time. And the 76ers lead by 14.
Convincing lead with very little time remaining, and the fans are pumped.
Well, they're getting ready to celebrate, no doubt. They know it's theirs to lose at this point.
Allen dishes to Garland. Six on the shot clock. Mobley a screen on Harden. The three from Garland. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Thibault with the ball. So it's Philadelphia winning this one easily. Some good competition, but the hometown advantage and their ability to stay focused, I think, made the difference.
Yeah, and the first step in becoming a good team is your ability to win at home. And they really seem to revel in that opportunity. And this is what they came out to do.
We hope you enjoyed the show.
And now let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline for our player of the game. David, take it away.
Hey, Kevin, thank you. Joel, in the past, you've had some critics, and you haven't run away from that. So what are you looking to prove out there?
Just being dominant. So I want every time people hear my name, I want them to know that I'm a dominant player.
That was certainly the case tonight, man. Congratulations. Kevin, back to you.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in. See you later.